How are you? I hope that you're fine and safe from COVID-19. And welcome to Farhan Academy. So friends, in this video you will able to know about art atmosphere. If you are ever new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel and tap to the bell icon. So friends, without wasting time, let's start our video. Have you heard the story about those persons who have climbed the Mount Everest and they have gained success? If you had, you have see a common knowledge that on all the story they have written that they were facing difficulties on air and gases and foods. Okay, so in this video I am with this knowledge and this science. So let's start. Okay everybody, let's start. So let us know, atmosphere is divided into how many layers? Atmosphere is divided into 4 layers: troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere and thermosphere. What everybody say with me? First layer name is troposphere. Okay, one second. So the first layer name is troposphere. Is there any problem? So our first name, first layer name is troposphere, and second layer name is stratosphere. Okay, second layer name is stratosphere. Then our third layer name is mesosphere. Then everybody, our last and final and fourth layer name is thermosphere. Okay everybody, these are all of the layer. If you have your own note copy, please write it down on your note copy. Now friends, let's go to here. I have another photo for you. If you guess that this is Earth's surface, okay, this is Earth's surface. If you guess that. Okay, everybody, if you guess that this is our surface. Okay, copy. If you guess that this is our surface and above the Earth surface, that means up of the Earth surface, the first layer is troposphere, then stratosphere, then mesosphere, then thermosphere. I have a picture, another picture for you. This, okay. Because what can you see? If you guess that this is Earth surface. Okay, if you guess that this is Earth surface, then 11 km away from the Earth surface, the first layer is troposphere. And at the end of the troposphere layer, the another layer starts, that is stratosphere. And at the end of that layer, another layer starts, that name is mesosphere. And at the last layer, that name is thermosphere. Okay? You can see this picture. Now I will tell the definition about of those layers. So first of all, troposphere, up to 11 km away from the Earth's surface, that layer is called troposphere. Okay everybody, 11 km away from the Earth's surface, that layer is called troposphere. This layer has essential gases. In that layer, earth, cloud, rain and storm occur. So after 11 km away from the Earth's surface, that means this 11 km away from the Earth's surface, am I right everybody? 11 km away from the Earth's surface, the first layer name is troposphere. Here then everybody, this layer contain essential gases. What are the gases? This can be carbon dioxide, oxygen, methane, nitrogen. These are the gases. So in that layer, cloud, rain, wind, storm occur. Hope you have understand this. Then first, stratosphere. What do you mean by stratosphere? Okay, one minute, friend. What do you mean by stratosphere? This layer starts from the endpoint of troposphere. Okay, this layer starts from the endpoint of the troposphere. If you take this as an example, you can see it. This layer has started from the endpoint of the troposphere, am I right? If the troposphere is extended up to this about 11 kilometer, okay, up to this, then everybody, at the end of the troposphere, stratosphere starts. Am I right, everybody? Yeah, everybody. Now this layer starts from the endpoint of troposphere and it is extended up to 39 kilometer. So this layer is extended up to 39 kilometer. What that means, it is extended up to 39 kilometer. Let me write here 39 kilometer this layer. Okay, everybody. Okay, friends. 39 kilometer. So this layer contains ozone layer. Okay. So from the above discussion, we have learned that troposphere contains some essential gases like oxygen, nitrogen, methane, carbon dioxide. But this stratosphere contain only one gas, that is ozone layer. Ozone layer prevent us from harmful rays from sun. That means the sun has some harmful rays, am I right? Everybody. The sun reflect his harmful rays to the earth, then this stratosphere prevent the harmful rays. Then everybody, mesosphere. Okay, everybody. Mesosphere. This layer starts from the endpoint of the stratosphere. In this layer, the temperature starts falling. Okay? This layer, mesosphere, starts from the endpoint of stratosphere. Then in 40 kilometer, at the range of 40 kilometer, the mesosphere starts. Okay, 40 kilometer. Then everybody, in this layer, the temperature start falling. That means the temperature start falling to our body, and we feel hot, so hot. Okay. Then everybody, this layer is thermosphere. This layer is totally airless. Thermosphere has no air. Okay, this layer is totally airless. In this layer, temperature becomes high. If you reach to this layer, the temperature becomes so high that you can even die. So everybody, that's all from me. So if you like my video, tap to the bell icon to get all of my video notification. And do not forget to subscribe. Please, friend, please. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and tap to the bell icon. And also comment me what video do you want next. Goodbye, friends, and stay safe from COVID-19. Bye bye, friends.